congratulations that we play Malacca is part of this week's training, the first week that the team is together. And we had a very good week in Lampard, where we had a good place to train and to stay and to do activities. And it was a good start of the season, and we want to test now the front line and we play Malacca tomorrow. Malacca is a good team. They have good level for us to play. And this time we are prepared. We have a team. And we look forward to our first test match, training match in Bandung 2020. Now we test tomorrow. We test obviously the two foreign strikers, Luis and Jeffrey, together. And some of the players that did not play in Kuala Lumpur. Victor is the first time with us, we obviously see him, and we want to see other players that didn't play in Sligo. So there will be a different starting lineup tomorrow compared to Sligo, obviously. But still, the target is all players will play tomorrow. And we're not looking at any specific first team or first selection. I said tomorrow the main target is to see our two foreign strikers play together. And the two foreign strikers is Jeffrey and Luis. And that is for us tomorrow the main objective. And then have opportunity to see the other players that have not played. Then we went to Sligo.
You are friend with what say now? And what kind of relation that you have, and is the whole Malacca is
playing? Sort of, Zainal and I, we go back 27 years ago. I was the coach of Kedah in Malaysia, and Zainal played for PAN. So we met a couple of times, and after that, he became a coach, and we met as coaches also. We have a good relationship, that is why. They asked to come for Bandung for training camp, asked for a match with us. And that was good timing for us to play Malacca this week. So we had a good relationship. As I know, he's a big player when he played in those days. And he's a good coach.
Your team after 1 month training, maybe you will see the increase for the technical knowledge, physique and compact search. The increase for the development of your team.
You mean after this week now?
For the next
preparation for all. To answer your first question, when you say the league will start in 1 month from now, 29th. I have not seen officially it will start. So, we have a target, but it is not official. So we work now in a plan that we have to get the team ready within 1 month. So we had the last week, a total of 5 weeks. And this week that we went on camp was to introduce the players to each other, new players, and build up the physics and the condition on aerobic level, not too intensive on the trainings at all. Only the cycling was very intensive. It was really intensive, the cycle tour. So I think the first week we came out very well. Nobody feels any strains in the body, any injuries, a little bit heavy after the cycling, it's normal. And now that we, the next phase of our training is until the 11th of February, where we had a match planned with Slanger. Slanger should come to Bandung, but they cancelled that yesterday because they got an invitation apparently to play in the Java Cup, Java Governor Cup, instead of Sabah, they replaced Sabah. So they got a lot of matches to play there. So we are looking now for another opponent to come on the 11th to London, because that will be the next phase. And in that phase, we will start working a bit on anaerobics and the technical part of the game to look with the new players the best system for our team. And then we have to look at the match on the 11th, how far have we come in that part of the preparation. Then, if the league will really kick off by the end of February or the beginning of March, 42nd, then we will need another 2-3 matches in between after the 11th. So it's not easy to find opponents, and it is definitely not wise to travel too much with the Wuhan virus spreading more and more. So that is a decision we made. We had matches in Singapore and in Malaysia organized earlier, but we had to cancel that. Due to the virus, we cannot put any players or officials in a risk zone to travel, and so we have to adjust and see the last phase after the 11th, where we can play matches and against whom, because we need good standard matches. And then we finalize the formation and decide.
Yeah.